this gig. That was recycled. And the next song is a song that we dug up from 1974. It's a song called Devil's Door. And it's about the trip to the Devil's Door and back. You understand that the new album's called The Other Side, so everything's on the side related. What we found was that the guitar part on the 1974 song had Roy's guitar on it, and it was so crystal clear that we decided to use it. So on the single and on the album, Roy starts off